Hi, this is Anne from SVG Cut File, and today I'm going to show you how to download an SVG file from Etsy and then upload it into Cricut Design Space. All right, let's get started. Okay, so I'm going to go out to Etsy, and once you're there, you'll need to log in, and then you'll see up here at the upper right a little area that says you. It might have a picture of you, or it might have just an empty profile picture here. So once you're there, go to the little drop down, and then you go to purchases and reviews. And here you can see everything you've bought with this account. Next, you'll want to go to download files. And then you can scroll down a little bit. Then you'll see some little buttons that say download with little cloud arrows by them. So you'll want to choose the one that says SVG or zip. So let's go ahead and download that. Now when you download on Chrome, it'll go right down here. And what it's actually doing is it's saving into your downloads folder. So on a Mac, if you come to your Finder, you'll want to navigate to your downloads, which is Option Command L. On a PC, that's probably going to be saved in your favorites over here, and you can just hit the downloads folder. Now, this is a zip file, so on a Mac, you'll want to double click this to get another little folder. This one will have files in it. On a PC, you're going to want to right click this zip, and then it'll say something like extract or extract all files, and it'll do the same thing. It'll make another little folder with your files in it. Okay. So these are actually JPEGs, but I just copied and pasted this SVG file in so I can show you how that works in Cricut. Okay, and now I'm going to open Cricut Design Space, and I'm just going to pull this up and make my window a little bit bigger. And then we'll start a new project. Then over here to the left, you'll see a little cloud at the bottom that says upload. And then you'll come up here to upload image. And then you can browse. Now you'll want to go back to that downloads folder. On a Mac, that's Option Command L. And here's the little folder with our SVG file in it. Now you might not have a folder if you just downloaded the SVG, but you'll want to make sure the last three letters are SVG, not PNG or DXF. You'll want the SVG. And then we'll open this. And here it is. And I'm going to save. You can also name your image. I usually don't do that, but it makes it easier to find in the future. So next, click on the image you just put in, and then go to Insert Images. And now you have it inside Cricut Design Space. Now over here are all your layers, and you can see everything that you can adjust if you want to. You can also click on these bottom right arrows to make it bigger or smaller. And then the rotate is up here, so you can rotate it to the right or left. And if you don't like anything you did, you can always back up and get back to where you were before. And after that, all you have to do is make it with this green button right up here. And that will cut it on your cutting machine. All right, if you like this video and you want to see more like it, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell, and you'll be notified every week when a new video comes out. All right, thank you.